We just escaped like a major.
Like three of us.
A major, don't know how to say, crisis.
So, we arranged for consultation from like 10 to 10:30 to 11:30, because Mr. Lim had to physics consultation. Because Mr. Lim had to go for like some lesson.
So we just stay on and discuss questions.
Then it was like we don't know the time. So then we didn't have any watch and we didn't have any phone. So then it was like, then I was like, I think you should go out because I don't know. Then it was like. Then I asked my junior. Then she said it was 12:14. So we thought it was lunchtime. So we were like, oh okay, 15 minutes left to go. So we went to the canteen. Then at the canteen,
we didn't see anybody.
we were like, oh my god. Then I remember there was 8 left today. And then we were like, shit. So we went up the rotunda.
Then we were like running, and we were like running up this hill. Then, then we went to class like super late. Then we thought 20 like 20 minutes. Then we were like, oh my gosh, she's gonna kill us.
And it was Mr. Kyung.
Then we thought that we were gonna get locked out of class or something. But in the end, we didn't.
He was just like,
he was just like, aya. So that was our experience.
It was a major heart attack. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Hi, Mr. Kyo. Hello. Speak very fluent English. You are President Obama. I don't know.
Why you never tie your hair?
Huh?
Why you never tie your hair?
No, I tie hair. I look like some. You must look very nice, okay?
I don't know. Alien.
Now I can recognize.
I look nice like that. Hi, 老师.
Hi,
老师. They come by. They say got one very pretty teacher, so just stare at her face. Then there's an Indian one that rolls eyes at you.
Ha, she.
Girl. And she just like stretching her eyeball.
Girl.
More girls. Then yesterday, you know, got a teacher that was late for 1 hour. Then they all finished like 3 people, then they haven't started yet, the late teacher.
Then how?
They found replacement. Isn't that illegal?
I don't think so.
Wait, what was yesterday's image?
Okay,
then it's at 12 p.m. Mr. Kyo came in, then he was a bit late. Normally he'll be 5 minutes early, but he was a bit late. Yeah? He was very friendly, so he came in, then he was quite angry already. Then he asked Aisha to present and stuff, then he was also quite angry, more angry. Then we're like, hey, where's Kati? Where's Kati? Then I say, no, can you ask where's Kati? Then I say, she had consultation with Jamie. Then she's like, then we waited 5 more minutes. Then she's like, huh, where's Kati, Jamie? Then she's like, okay, let me explain. Then you realize that your phone is under your table or whatever. I don't know where it was. Anyways, then after that, then Jamie wasn't here, so then Grace wasn't here. Then all the phones was still in class. So we'll be like, lose hope on you guys. Then, and you know, every time when like someone passes outside the class, right, we quickly look and we always thought it was you. Then it was then finally we heard all shuffling on the feet. Then after that, we were like, hey, why so long in the shuffle? Then after that, we thought it was you guys. Then we think, like, then after that, we saw Kelly's expression. Then Kelly's expression looked very amused.
Then Mr. Kyo never said anything.
I don't know if he never realized.
Until that moment.
He never said anything about where's Kai Ting, where's Jamie.
Whoa.
No, this shows that you're very insignificant. You're insignificant, you hear that? And Kai Ting didn't even bring her A-Math stuff, just saying. Horrible, yeah. Okay, bye-bye. Bye.
Hey, what happened to you?
I'm lost, I don't have anyone to see me. This is an American high school.
Oi, don't touch me. Ah.
Oi. Reggie. Hey, Ken. I want to eat, but I don't know what to eat.
I'm so scared for A-Math.
Hey, no,
I'm so scared for humans.
I think, what are you scared of?
I don't know, a lot of things.
Where the hell is he? Oh my god, my soup is...
You're still lost. Stop being lost.
Oh my god, save her. Yay! Can you save her? Yay!
What are you doing?
What's going on? What are you cheering for?
I'm just filming a something.
We're queuing for Prata.
On Friday.
I ate Prata already. I don't even know what I'm doing.
Yeah, lor, why are you queuing?
Why am I even queuing here? Why?
Why are you queuing for like the second time?
Hey, I can eat more prata, right? Are you queuing?
No, I'm ordering pizza.
What are you doing?
No, Jamie is buying for me.
Where's Jamie?
I don't know.
Western store?
Yeah.
I see. Hi, Jamie.
Anyway. Just yes. How Gracia said that Mr. Kyung didn't
yeah,
even
didn't
know.
Yeah, he didn't even know.
He didn't even ask.
He didn't, yeah. He just went on with lessons straight away. And I only realized 15 minutes into the
so
lesson that you all weren't there.
Why did you all take so long? Okay, consultation take like 1 hour for
they had no
work
and they had no phone.
These people, I tried to text you right here,
no phone. I know. Yeah.
Okay, it's time to stop and eat.
Really good now.
Well, I think I still need to take
it. That's not nice, right?
You know you stick of it.
Foggy, yeah.
You need to take it for a reason just now, eh. It doesn't matter.
What the heck? So full. Yum, yum. Ew. What's Mavis doing?
Like sleeping.
What?
Normie.
Texting. And then Choi eating atas food for this whole month. Banana and some atas sausage.
Banana sandwich
and juicy sausage.
Like Grace, wow. What's she coming back with?
Yeah, you got a perfect
assembly. Yeah.
We're just sitting here.
Yeah.
We can stand on the table and eat.
Hey, whoops. Strawberry tea.
Yay.
Joey! How about chicken pie?
The pie. You have a pie.
Oh, no, I'd rather do that. Aww!
Yeah, it's a sad roll. It looks like I'm gonna take my
Rachel
face.
Rachel doesn't have a sugar roll.
I don't like sugar roll.
Hey, Joey.
It's
soggy.
It's nice, okay? It's nice.
Hey,
it's nice.
This is nice.
No, perfect.
Monster.
Not the gay. We're all gay. Not the gay.
Yo, yesterday about 12 o'clock, I was taking my iPad, my bag, and then I bring downstairs, and then I want to put in my study room. So before that, my brother texted me like 16 messages. She was like, but I didn't see it. So I went to the study room. So I was like, she's like, did you see my message? I was like, no. Then she's like, put at the right.
Huh?
No. What? Then I was like, how, what? What is that Hugging Ghost Festival?
I don't understand.
So when I look straight at the window, right, there wasn't anything. So after he was, I went towards him, then he was like, look at the right now. So when I look at the right, I saw like eyes staring at me. I don't know whether is it just me, but then I asked my brother's like, yeah, do you see eyes? And I was like, yes. So my brother was like, sorry.